Sidesteps for Met, not the way. Great play by Kasha, who comes up with it and backhands it right on stick save. Anderson gets it back again, and Richie scores.
Well, there's a play by Andre Kasha. Right there, he showed his quickness. You know what? After he takes this first shot that Anderson makes the save on, watch what he does with his head and the misinformation that he sends out. First, it was Kasha that forced the turnover. Anderson here, but watch what he does here. Quick little move with the hands, puts it right onto the tape of Nick Ritchie. And Ritchie actually heals this shot. He doesn't get it all, but he got enough. Nice looking play by Kasha. There's the strip. Gets inside on Gardner and Carrick. And then he spots Nick Ritchie coming in late. And yeah, Ritchie, that goes off his heel. And Freddie Anderson overreacts to the shot. Goes right through the wickets. And the Ducks strike.